drill sergeant once told me that integrity is doing the right thing when nobody's looking. That's what a hero is, and I think heroes come in all form.
A hero to me is somebody who's willing to step up, not because they're asked to, but simply because they know it's the right thing to do.
A brave individual who goes out of his or her way to protect others.
I've seen heroes in the military, served alongside them.
Now, a hero is someone who will give up their freedoms, their safety, for your freedom and for your safety.
All of our military members who signed that dotted line.
Sacrificing everything.
Doing whatever it takes to help another.
Life, limb, love of family, whether it's freedom or those in need.
I consider every person that fights for our country a hero.
Doesn't do it for the money, doesn't do it for the fame.
They don't care about, you know, the recognition that they're going to get from it.
The spontaneity of reacting or sacrificing and giving up of themselves just to help another human being.
A hero to me is my mother.
My dad is a former vet from the Navy.
My mom was the first woman in the Florida Air National Guard.
I couldn't have a better hero.
She's my hero.
Una persona extraordinaria que lucha para salvar este gran país.
Hero is someone who faces insurmountable circumstances, but yet still puts himself out there.
Someone who puts the team first.
Someone that's willing to lay it all on the line.
Even when they're scared, they give all they got. And sometimes you gotta stand up for people who can't stand up for themselves.
Take it over this time. They should worry, but these problems aside, I think I taught you well. That we won't run, and we won't run, and we won't run. And in the winter night sky, ships are sailing, looking down on these bright blue city lights. And they won't wait, and they won't wait, and they won't wait. We're here to stay, we're here to stay, we're here to stay. Howling ghosts, they reappear. Mountains that are stacked with fear. You're a king and I'm a lion. A lion heart.